Those lucky enough to own or play a 1960 or 70s era Guild acoustic flat top remember them as solid workhorses that sounded great and got the job done. Fast forward to the present, and the recently relaunched Guild is revisiting the past by reissuing the M-20, the guitar that was the first off the assembly line 50 years ago when the model was introduced in 1967. With its concert-sized body and sleek design, the new M-20 seems more a work of finesse.